Honestly, say that, you know, I'm hitting my peak, whereas Floyd, I think, has gone past his peak, and you can see him going just down that hill. Maybe, you know, age is showing now. And what I saw of Floyd today, he's very beatable. Honestly, if I get the fight with him, he's very, very beatable.
Did you feel like the fight was a lot less competitive than the first one?
Floyd now stops throwing many punches. I mean, his work has dropped a lot. For example, I'll give you, you know, Maidana's jab was getting through all the time, and Maidana's slow. You know, he's a slow puncher, he's not as quick. And I imagine if my crisp jabs were going in there with power, with speed, and the right hand and the left hooks and the body shots. I mean, plus my height is a lot bigger than Floyd. I would really give him a lot of problems. You know, it'd be like a game of chess, but I know that I'll win that game of chess against him.
When are you going to announce your opponent for December 6th?
I was just working on something at the moment. Had a meeting with Al Heyman, so within the next couple of days, really.
What kind of names have been mentioning?
You know, I've read a few names, like Cito Lopez, Robert Guerrero, Devin Alexander. I mean, I want to fight the best. Look, I would love to fight Pacquiao this time around, or, you know, Mayweather if that fight was offered to me. But, you know, there's a lot of fighters I like to fight who are avoiding me, so, you know, let's see what happens.
Are we going to see you and Brooke next year at Wembley?
It could happen, definitely, if he, you know, I heard he's got injured, so wish him all the best and hope a fast recovery. And if that fight, if, you know, makes sense, then I think it can happen for sure.
Amir, were you impressed with his performance?
Sorry, just finally, do you rule out next September as a date for Floyd Mayweather because of Ramadan?
Ramadan, yes. I think if the Mayweather fight's going to happen, it's going to be May. And I really believe that fight's going to happen. I mean, there's a lot of talk about everywhere you go. And style-wise, I mean, look, style-wise, it makes sense. I mean, styles make fights. The fight against Floyd Mayweather would make sense and would make a good fight. I mean, look, you guys are all boxing experts. Speed, explosiveness, movement. I mean, someone who's quicker than Floyd, who has a good jab. I mean, that's what's going to cause Floyd. And who's young and hungry and has great fitness. I mean, they are the things that give Floyd.
What's your sense? Do you think the fight will happen or not? And if not, what's your message to Floyd right now?
No, you know, I wish him all the best in his future. And if the fight happens, it happens. If it doesn't happen, then look, it's a fight I really, really, you know, I'm not saying this because I won the fight.
Right.
Look, I really believe I can beat Floyd Mayweather with the style. Styles make fights. And I think with the movement, the explosiveness, the power that we've developed, and being young, I think it's a youth that will beat Mayweather. I mean, today, you know, I know it's different when you're watching a fight from outside, but I saw a lot of flaws today.
Which I was going to ask about. You really think that he lost?
No, I didn't think he. I didn't say he lost the fight.
You see him aging.
Aging big time. I see him aging, but I never thought he lost the fight. He won the fight, but there was times in the fight where I thought, wow, you know, if that was me in the ring, Maidana was catching him with shots. Maidana's nowhere near as quick as me, but Maidana was getting a lot of success. Imagine someone who's young and explosive with a lot of speed and power.
Do you think he's lost some of that speed and power? That's.
I mean, I don't know if he's lost it. Speed is still there, but I think his combinations have gone. It's more single shots now. It's more.